The boys' 5th-6th game of the 2023 BC Catholic Basketball Championships, featuring the St. Thomas Aquinas Fighting Saints and the Archbishop Carney Stars. Introducing the starters for the Saints, at guard number 7, Carson Park. Guard number 8, Dante Sikic. At forward, number 11, Evan Fisher. At guard number 14, Matthias Simmons. And at forward, number 15, Declan Cutler. Coaches, Jim Kelly, Damian Botticelli, and John Campbell. And now introducing the starters for the Stars. At guard, number 3, Tristan Lego. At guard, number 13, Darnell Joseph. At forward, number 15, Liam Lalonde. At forward, number 22, Brandon Evangelista. And at guard number 24, Gabriel Homeboy Bueno. Coaches, Jordan Lee and Christian Atoll.
Thank you.
first personal foul. Team foul number two.
Yeah.
Archbishop Carney foul on number 13, Donald Joseph, and his first personal foul. Team foul number one.
Thank you.
SDA foul number 14, Matthias Simmons. His first personal, team foul number 3.
Thank you.
Thomas Aquinas, 18. Archbishop Carney, 17. SGA foul number 8, Dante Sikic, his first personal foul, foul number 1. Daniel Barranco with the end one. ST foul number 11. ST foul number 11. Evan Fisher, the third personal. Foul number 8.
Thank you. Just a reminder that tickets are available online in tonight's third, fourth,
place game and tonight's finals for the BC Catholic Championships at the Langley Event Center. Fisher, it was fourth personal foul. Foul number one.
Thank you.
foul number 9, Zach Sharp, his first personal foul, team foul number 4. At the line, 2-2, Bradley, even at his foul.
No!
2023 BC Catholic Basketball Championship. And we'd like to congratulate Archbishop Carney on finishing sixth place. And also if we can give a round of applause for St. Thomas Aquinas on finishing fifth place. And we'd like to award the player of the game for this game is from St. Thomas Aquinas, number 7, Carson Park. And we'd like to name a couple of players to the all-Catholic second team for this year's tournament. From Archbishop Carney, number 24, Gabriel Roy Bueno. And from St. Thomas Aquinas, number 15, Declan Cutler. And thank you both teams for coming out, and best of luck the rest of this season.